the guys I played with, you know, guys who made a great contribution to this organization. And it is special, and it's like family. And so I may not seem like it, but I'm elated by this honor, and I'm very grateful and very humbled by it.
All right, Stan and Bob, this one can be for you guys. You can fight over it since you didn't fight during the process. This is from one of our members here in the audience. Randy wants to know, do the parameters set forth for the Hall of Honor include someone such as Myron Cope, UA?
No, it does not.
It does not.
Because Art decided, we're talking about contributors to the Steelers organization. Anybody bring a terrible towel? Go ahead, we're on TV worldwide. There you go. There's your answer to Myron Cope. Absolutely. In fact, I remember I brought up his name, and again, we had so many to choose from, but no, contributors will not be precluded from being a member of the Hall of Honor.
All right, our next question is from Steve in Ohio. What does this honor do for guys that are not currently in the Pro Football Hall of Fame, some of your former teammates, Mel?
Well, like I said earlier, I think every player or employee wants to know that they appreciate it. And I think this is an opportunity for the Steelers organization to say to those players, we appreciate your contribution to this organization. And I think it's a great thing. So I know that a lot of guys out there whose name hadn't been mentioned yet, someday will be a part of this, and they'll be very grateful for it.
All right, a lot of fans are asking about Rocky, so Bob and Stan, sorry to put you guys on the hot seat. They want to know why he was not in the inaugural class.
You know, Rocky is certainly, he was a guy that was talked about. You know, it's this isn't the last time we're going to do this. And so I would just ask fans to be a little bit patient. As someone said in one of the meetings, you know, part of our job is to move the line along. And you know, that's what we're trying to do. And Rocky Blyer is certainly, you know, if I have to predict, I believe that at some point soon his name will be called.
The Rock is a lock. I was kind of hoping that when we said, Art said, okay, 100 will go in if it makes it easy. But it's, of course, Rocky was discussing one of the most popular players. He stayed in the community, such a valuable asset. The community, fear not, Rocky fans, we'll get there. And there's just so many people we would love to put in the first class.
All right, you probably sort of answered this already. Chad Watson wants to know, what was the most difficult part of the selection process for you guys?
Stopping. No, seriously, I mean that. Because every name that was brought up, people were advocating for different individuals. And whenever someone would bring up a name, no one really had anything bad to say, you know, no, he doesn't belong, or that kind of thing. I mean, it was, you couldn't really state a case against someone.